said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Sorry, didn't mean to do that.
Survivors.
Leon!
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
It's locked. Hunnigan, can you open it?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Okay. Keep that trigger finger ready. You never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Roger. Second, the door's locked. There's no way out.
Hold on. Just give me a minute.
So many. We can't take them all.
This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
Stay now, Hunnigan. We've got to get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
After another. Thank you.
That's all we need.
Keep running!
A cop car. Let's go.
Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
Looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car is as easy as it looks in the movies. At least the wipers work.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
It's clear behind us. Back up.
Buckled in?
Yeah.
Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
Sewers, huh? Great.